Hello, everybody. Welcome to, sorry for the delay. That was a little dramatic. Welcome to Lakes Community High School. My name is Elliott Hile. I'm the orchestra and assistant band director here at Lakes. And welcome to the 9th and 10th grade orchestra, as well as the 11th and 12th grade honors orchestra in the back. Can we please have a round of applause for all these students today and all their hard work? So, we are so thankful to have this concert here and to have this event with all of you, all of the students present, as well as those of you guys who are on the live stream as well. It is really special. It is really nice to have music back. This is one of those things that back in January we were supposed to have this event. That was when Omicron came on the scene. And we decided for the safety of our students, for the staff, for everybody involved, to move this event. And we are so thankful to have this for you guys today. We are so thankful that our students are able to work with such passionate conductors and play alongside other passionate young people. I would like to thank a couple people going into this event. The first would be the students, as we just applauded for. Parents and people on the live stream, you are going to hear the students after they've had 4 hours of rehearsal together. All these students in front of you and in the back have known each other for 4 hours. And you're gonna hear what 4 hours of great music making is like. I would also like to thank your conductors, which you're going to see later today. We have Mr. Logan Campbell, as well as Dr. Chris Ramaekers. They're absolutely fantastic. You will see them work with both orchestras. I would also like to thank the parents. Parents, this wouldn't happen without your support, without taking your students to the events, for Huntley parents for driving an hour to get here, for every other thing, taking private lessons, supporting your students in orchestra. It wouldn't be possible without your support. Students, can you guys do a round of applause for your parents, please? And last but not least, every single school that we have, I wanna make sure we have all the schools listed. We have Antioch, Lakes, Waukegan, Huntley, Woodstock, and Woodstock North. All of these schools, we have tremendous support for the arts and for our orchestra programs. If there are any members of these administrations in the audience, would you please stand and be recognized by everybody in the audience? Let's do a round of applause, even if they're not here. Next up, this is the 9th and 10th grade orchestra. I'm going to turn it over to our concertmaster as they come on stage. This is the 9th and 10th grade honors orchestra. Good evening.
Hello.
There we go. Good evening. Thank you so much for being here, for supporting your young musician that's here tonight performing. It has been an honor today. I came all the way up from Springfield, Illinois, to come and work with these students. It has been an absolute pleasure. And as I spoke to the students about what it means to have events like this, these are types of things that will travel with them for the rest of their lives. What they've learned today is how to be a team player. What they've learned today is how to put stuff together quickly and be focused at a high level for a very, very fast day. They've been in rehearsals, they've been meeting their colleagues, they've been networking even as early as ninth grade. It's important to know the people that make music with you, to connect with them, and then hopefully cross paths with them later on in your life. That's the power of music education, and that's why I am in the career that I'm in, because I believe in the power of music. And I'm thrilled that I had the chance today to share that with these students. So thank you, as the families, the parents, the siblings, the teachers, the administration of these schools, for supporting the arts and also for supporting what today has been for these students. It has, again, been an absolute pleasure. I told the students this earlier. It's been a joy to work with all of you. Your professionalism, even at your young age, is exponentially greater than what I could have expected. And same for the 11th and 12th grade orchestra. I've been so thrilled to make music today, and so thank you for your role as families and supporters, and thank you to the students for what you've done. Thank you.
Hello, thank you very much. My name is Chris Ramaekers. I am Director of Orchestras at UW-Whitewater, and I am thrilled to be here this evening to working with all of your students. As you heard at the beginning of the program, all of these students met at 1:30 this afternoon, and they put together this amazing program in such a really short amount of time. It is not a small amount of work. I have really had a pleasure working with them, and they've put in such great work today. So thank you very much. How about a round of applause for all the students here on stage? None of that would have been possible without the absolutely Herculean efforts for all of their teachers. So how about a round of applause for Mr. Riggs, Mr. Rollins, Mr. Hile, Mr. Allison, Ms. Bastian, and Ms. Savatieri. Thank you all very much. I think I met Mrs. Bastian about, I don't know, maybe 6-7 years ago. I first came down to work with her orchestra at Woodstock, and it has been really exciting to see all the fantastic work that she has been doing, and if today is any indication, all the really fantastic work that all of the teachers in this area have been doing. I really hope to see more of this going on in the future, because events like this, they really speak volumes about what the work that your teachers are doing, the value of music education in this community. I can't leave here tonight. I am a college professor, after all, so I can't leave here tonight without giving all of you an assignment. If all of you are as impressed as I am with the work that the teachers and the students have been doing, if you find the fact that they all met today so impressive and inspiring, if you found this concert as impressive as I have, I'd like you all to, when you leave here, at some point in the next couple of days, tell someone. Spread the word. Help us spread the gospel of music education. None of this is possible without the efforts of not only the students and the teachers and the parents and the grandparents and the brothers and sisters, but also members of the community, administrators in the school, members of the school board. It takes an entire community to make something like this happen, and I am really optimistic at the future of music education in this community, and I really hope to see more of these events in the future. Thank you all very much.